what do I have to do to qualify for U.S. citizenship? So the answer to that, pretty much the first step is to enter the U.S. and become a permanent resident or a green card holder. There's many different paths, obviously, to a green card, but most of Rapid Visa's customers fall under the family category, and more specifically, marriage-based. This is usually through a fiancé or spousal visa, or someone who is in the U.S. on a different visa and gets married to a U.S. citizen and adjusts status to obtain a green card. So if you obtain your green card through marriage via methods I just mentioned and you have no special circumstances, you're currently married to and living with a U.S. citizen, you have been married to that U.S. citizen for the past 3 years, your spouse has been a U.S. citizen for the past 3 years, you've been a permanent resident for at least 3 years, or you haven't left the U.S. for more than 6 months. So yeah, pretty much then, barring any unique circumstances, you could be eligible to naturalize. This is the most common path to citizenship that Rapid Visa customers see. However, there are several others. They have very similar requirements, but if the green card was not obtained through marriage, the period of time you must hold your green card before naturalization is 5 years instead of three. Now you'll also be required to be a good moral character and pass an English and civics knowledge test. You'll also be required to declare your attachment to the Constitution, which is an oath of allegiance that you will have to swear three things. One of them is renounce foreign allegiances. Number two is support and defend the Constitution. And lastly, to serve the United States. If you meet all these requirements, we'd love to help you apply for the citizenship. Just create your free account at rapidvisa.com/citizenship to get started.
If you found this video useful, it would mean a lot to us if you could hit the like button and comment below to let us know what you think. You can also ask your own immigration questions in the comments below. If you want to make sure not to miss any of our future videos, we invite you to subscribe here on YouTube and be sure to click the notification icon so you can be alerted whenever we publish a new video. Also, don't forget to follow us on Facebook where you can watch our regular immigration Q&A live streams.